go with this, though. And it's a hard one.
Oh, yeah. Whammy.
I love that part. I was looking here. Then. He's just like so calm. He's like, I would be like, I couldn't even get one measure. No, one measure, and I tried it before. I was like, what? You're kidding me, because you got to do all this. Look at that kid.
Jamming.
Oh, yeah. But if you don't know these games, you don't know how hard that is. You're not impressed. You went to hard level?
No, he puts me on hard whenever he lays power up on me. If he lays power up on me, that's difficulty up.
Well, don't talk. He might do that. That was amazing. Look, you killed him. Did you say that then? It's my CD. It's okay. They throw whammies at him. Devil throws things. He makes it turn great. He slows you down. He messes with you. Yeah, the devil's mean. He messes with you.
Double knows.
That's why I try to tell him to play the devil because it's hard. He's going to be
double.
You whammied him?
Yeah. I made him. Look, she's a spider.
Cool. Look at this. Think about it. When they give you the music lessons, like Eric Clapton, then they give you the cloud lessons, and then you can play, and it will tell you on Mac if you're above or low or wrong. Great deck. So we're going to try that this summer. See what it goes. The goal is to be able to play a three-chord song. Because I told him he can. But if he plays one little three-chord song, then he can probably eat it. He doesn't get it. He says, "I don't see why he
plays wrong." Now finish him.
Finish him, man.
Have fun.
What are you doing?
Volume.
Are you doing the volume to finish him? You should have turned it up a little so we could hear it. Go ahead. Finish him.
Ooh, nice.
He's cool. Cool kid. Not pushing to do anything. Everything he does is on his own.
Look what he's doing. He's like, ah.
Yeah.
Because it wouldn't work with him.
He's trying to do a lot of moves so he can pass.
It wouldn't work with him. He would rebel so fast if I told him.
Exactly.
Ryan tried to do this and he couldn't. Ryan tried to do it. I tried to get Ryan to play. He said, hell no. I'm trying not to let him in. Oh, his older brother. He's like, you're a legend.
Yeah.
Woohoo.
That's
awesome.
That's great, man.
Me and Jonathan are impressed. See, now you got somebody besides your mama that thinks you're awesome. Mama's always good.
Yeah, I know. That was good. That was awesome, man.
I need a break.
He kind of gets lost.
so far.
I need a break.
And there's no one in the
I never